哇！
For our base, it was made by potato chip cylinder. Next, for the battery, we take it from broken power bank, and then we use ordinary wire to connect them. After that, the battery will be connected with normally closed switch, and lastly, we use 24 volt buzzer.